imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Yeah. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of men. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will live as one. Yes, that's John Lennon's song, Imagine. John Lennon was one of my favorite musicians, or favorite singers of all time. Love the Beatles. The Beatles were great. Also, John Lennon was great solo by himself. Anyhows, if you ever want a folk art painting, please come to 27 Canaan Avenue, Kempville, Yellow House, White Trim. Yes, you can call me at 902-365-5044. If you want a folk art painting or an abstract art painting, I sell my paintings for $100 each, up to $200 each. I paint folk art paintings and abstract art paintings. Anyhows, I paint pretty much everything. That's the difference between me and Maude Lewis. Maude Lewis only painted the East Coast theme. I paint everything, like Picasso did. Picasso was one of those type of artists also. He would paint anything. Anyhows, please subscribe to my videos on the YouTube channel. There's art videos, talking videos, and singing videos. And I enjoy making these short films. Anyhows, I try to advertise my folk art on the YouTube channel because you got to try to help yourself. It's like God said, God helps those who help themselves. I know you've probably heard that saying. Anyhows, if you ever want a folk art painting, please call me at 902-365-5044. Yeah, Canada has a major problem. We have a lot of homelessness in Canada. Many homeless people freeze to death every winter in Canada. We need to stop that and get housing for the thousands and thousands of homeless Canadians. We need to get Justin Trudeau and the federal government to spend $2 or $3 billion on the Canadian homeless peoples so they have housing. That's my message for today. Also, we need more cat shelters for all these stray cats so they don't freeze to death or starve to death or get hit by cars and trucks. We got to be more humane and help out the stray cats and give them a second chance. Anyhow, please come by my paintings. I live at 27 Canaan, C-A-N-A-A-N Avenue, apartment B, Kempful, yellow house, white trim. You can call me at 902-365-5044. Anyhow, I'm a world-famous folk artist and Kempful's greatest living folk artist. Yet they tried to ban my art here 4 years ago. That's how stupid the town hall of Kempful is. They make stupid yard sale bylaw that picks on the poor people of Kempful in Kings County. Anyhow, it's so ridiculous. They got nothing better to do. They should be developing the town, bringing in new factories, new jobs, new businesses for the young folks of Kempful. That's what they should be doing. And bringing in new grocery stores like Sobeys or Superstore. And bringing in restaurants for people to eat in or diners. They should be building a mall or a sports center. Do something constructive instead of sitting in the town hall office and making stupid bylaws about not wanting Dennis Ramsey to do any folk art displays between Monday to Friday. That's real constructive, that is. Why don't you develop the town into something great, like it was in the 1970s when it was booming? No, they'd sooner sit there and pick on the poor yard sailors so they can't make enough to get a dozen eggs to get something to eat. They'd sooner pick on the poor people. Anyhows, I know I got 4 years of bullying and discrimination from the former mayor, former deputy mayor, and council. And I want everybody to know that because this bullying's only going to continue and this discrimination is never going to stop. They made this yard sale bylaw that helps nobody, saying you can come out on Saturday and Sunday to do your yard sale. Monday to Friday you stay in the house with your yard sale items. That's stupid, ridiculous. So petty of the town hall of Kempful. They got nothing better to do than to pick on the poor peoples of Kempful and Kings County. That's so ridiculous. Anyhow, I think the yard sale bylaw sucks. I think it's stupid and dumbfounded. And I think it is ridiculous. And so petty of the town hall of Kempful. You're very petty, town hall of Kempful. Very petty. You should be getting a mall or a sports center or a factory or new jobs, new businesses. That's what you should be doing instead of making stupid bylaws like the yard sale bylaw. That really helps everybody, that does. All that does is take away our freedom and our liberties and our happiness. That's all that does. That's Dennis Ramsey's opinion, and I've said it, and I feel better getting that off my chest. Anyhow, please subscribe to my videos on the YouTube channel and always give me a thumbs up. And even if you don't like the video, still give me a thumbs up. Let's get the number up into the thousands or millions. And anyhow, please subscribe to all my videos on the YouTube channel. You have a nice day. Take care. Peace out. Have a nice day.